If you see an artist working on a piece and I'm nowhere near done, please don't come up because you're gonna see hands that look like they were drawn by a 5-year-old, colors that make absolutely zero sense, blended colors that look like they were done with a butter knife, and I'm gonna break into a panic and have to awkwardly explain, no, it's not like that.